Nearly 30 people in Washington County are facing drug-related charges tonight thanks to a month-long operation called Summer Breeze Drug Sweep. The Washington County Sheriff's Office joined several other law enforcement agencies in this case. The arrests range from the sale of crack cocaine, morphine, MDA, and meth. The Sheriff's Office says 15 people were taken into custody, and officers are looking for the others who have outstanding arrest warrants for the sale of illegal drugs.